In 1973, I was living over on Freeman Mill Road. Too scared, too dumb to be scared to try something. I had set some things out in my life that I wanted to do, and make a demo tape was one of the things that I wanted to do. About, I don't know, six years ago? We found the demo tape after Susie and I had run off to Alaska and we lived in Wyoming. That's where Scott was born. It was a lot of miles in between. We found the demo tape and Seth insisted on hooking it up and listening to it, and it about brought tears to both of our eyes. His because he didn't know that it existed, and mine because I did know that it existed. They liked it well enough, and they think enough of their daddy to put it on Minionette. They do their version of Minionette, and the 19th cut is Scott and I and two other guys playing this thing in 1973-74.
It's the place in your brain that got me down, telling me I should not hang around. There's a sign the signs every day in your face and in the way that you act. It's not that it hurt my pride. Now I see the other side. It won't let down, the side it won't let go.
Singing gospel in a bar. God, I love it. Oh, yeah. These are the
people that actually need it, you know? Ain't much future in trying to save the saved, but anyway.